American scientists claim that the Star Wars experiment aboard the shuttle Discovery has succeeded at the second attempt. A laser beam directed from a mountain on Hawaii hit its target, an 8-inch diameter mirror, on the shuttle traveling at 17,000 miles an hour over 200 miles above the Earth.
Thank you. not a thing. For nothing.
Don't drag me back. Drag me back.